Good morning, Bloom Trojans. It is Black History Month. This year, in cooperation with the Afro-American Culture Club, we are celebrating African-American creativity. Beyonce was born in Houston, Texas in 1981. Did you know that Beyonce has won 20 Grammy Awards and is the most nominated artist of all time? Welcome to the Friday Show. Coming up on today's edition of BloomScene, the Turnabout Dance. I'm your host, Austin Ritchie. On activities, we have Brianna Phillips. And on sports, we have Sierra Jameson. It is Friday, February 10th, 2017, and you're watching BloomScene. Now for our top story. Turnabout Spirit Week continues. Today is Fashion Spirit Day. This year's Turnabout Dance is February 11, 2017 from 7 to 10:30 in the Student Cafe. This year's theme is Sweet Dreams.
The Rejected Destiny.
I was rejected from Destiny's Child, but like you won't be rejected. Turn it out.
And I can slay until my hair turns gray, but you can slay until your hair fall out 7 times like mine did. But who's counting,
so,
baby?
So, come with the Sogon Evans and your Ashley Ingalls.
All right, come on, girl. Slay for Turnabout, y'all.
This year's Turnabout Dance is February 11, 2017, from 7 to 10:30 p.m. in the Student Cafe. If you OPs, you only have to pay $10 of your balance before you're allowed to buy a ticket. Tickets are $10 and are on sale in the bookstore now.
Today is the last day to get tickets. The cost is $10. Need a last-minute Valentine's Day gift that fits your budget? Make someone smile this Valentine's Day. The Ambassador Leadership Team will be selling something sweet for that special person in your life, or take a keepsake picture with your BFF. Items will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis during your lunch period on Monday and Tuesday only. Don't forget to bring your love and your money. Fourth-year students, make sure you apply to colleges. If you need assistance, please make an appointment in the counseling office to see your counselor, or go to the counselor's corner in the cafeteria to begin the application process. Applications for this summer's annual YCLC program at the Bloom Township Center are still available now through March 31st, 2017. Apply in person at Bloom Township Center, 425 South Hollister Street, Chicago Heights. Applications may be completed in person Monday and Wednesday from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. or Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Before we go, to Brianna with announcements. Do you like BloomScene? How would you like to be a part of it? It is not too late to sign up for broadcasting for next year. There's plenty to do in front of and behind the camera. You will learn how to plan, produce, and edit videos and learn about the art and science of television broadcasting. Tell your counselor, sign me up for broadcasting. That's it for announcements. Let's go to Brianna with your activities.
It's Austin. Sophomore class meets every Tuesday in room 349. New members are welcome. The following students hard worked accepted into Perry State College Annual High School Art Competition. Epiphany Lunda, Ulysses Ramirez, and Oscar Rodriguez. This is a jurored art exhibit judged by the faculty at PSC. The work will be displayed on the Christopher Art Gallery from February 9th through February 23rd. Please stop by to see the show. It is always impressive. Attention all French and Italian club members. Stop by in the room 230 to pick up your club photo passes. Members of the Scholastic Bowl team should also pick up the club picture passes from Mr. Cook or Mr. Jekyll. Our picture will be taken at the beginning of third period on Tuesday, February 14th. All NHS candidates must submit their applications by 3 p.m. on Monday, February 13th. Early submissions are encouraged. Late submissions are not to be accepted under any circumstances. For any candidates submitting applications, make sure you keep your schedule clear for the evening of Thursday, March 9th for the NHS induction ceremony. All students who are selected for a membership in NHS will be required to attend the mandatory ceremony. Let Mr. Wallace know if you have any questions. The chess team heads to state tournament in Peoria this weekend, February 10th and 11th. Good luck, Bloom, and the Bloom Chill Navy JROTC Cadet Corps annual military bowl has been rescheduled for Saturday, March 4, 2017 at 7 p.m. at the Serbian Center in Lansing, Illinois. See Lieutenant Henderson or Master Chief Blast Chuck about the ticket purchases and additional information. Thank you for supporting District 206 Navy JROTC program. That's it for activity. Let's go to Sierra with your sports.
Thanks, Brianna. The boys' varsity basketball team is back home this Friday against Rich South. This is the alumni back to the 80s game. The boys' track and field team is home this Saturday for the Lionel Poole invite. The girls' track and field team has the week off, but will compete at the Huey Johnson invite on Saturday, February 18th. Finally, want to be a better athlete, want to get stronger, faster, and more muscular? Maybe you wanted to get better for Bloom football or any other sport. Well, then join the Ironman Club. It meets every Monday, Wednesday, and Thursdays after school in the Bloom Trail weight room from 3:30 to 6 p.m. A bus will be provided. For sports, let's take it back to Austin.
That's BloomScene. Check us out online. Teachers, email your announcements to Mr. Cook. We'll see you here again.
Boys track and field team.